بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
Number 49. None of the people of the Qibla leave Islam unless they reject an ayah from the Book of Allah, the Mighty and Majestic, or reject any narrations from the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, or pray to other than Allah, or sacrifice to other than Allah. If he does any of that, it is binding upon you to expel him from Islam. If he does not do any of that, he is a believer and a Muslim in name, even if not in reality.
هذه يبدو أني شرحتها لكم والآن الكلام أتى على ما سبق تأسيسه.
الشيخ سينا, this is in regards to the affairs that we previously explained.
والكلام أتى على ما سبق تأسيسه قبل قليل.
يعني what were the foundations that we went over previously.
واضح الكلام ها؟
يعني is it clear that this principle.
هي نقطة شيء مي واضحة؟
يعني anything that's here that's not clear.
طيب واصل. المعلوم من الدين بالضرورة.
يعني الشيخ saying those principles that are known by the religion are necessary.
يعني لو مسلم الآن جالس معنا.
For example, if a Muslim was sitting with us.
أنا ما أعرف الصلاة.
And he said, I don't know the prayer.
أول مرة أسمع عن الصلاة.
And this is the first time I heard about something called prayer.
هل مثل هذا الأمر يجهل؟
يعني this particular affair of salat from amongst the Muslims, يعني is this something that a Muslim will be ignorant of?
في بلاد المسلمين ومع المسلمين.
In a Muslim country, يعني who lives amongst Muslims?
لا يعذر بالجهل.
And this person, يعني he's not excused for this for being ignorant of the affair of salat.
وهل مسألة العذر بالجهل مطلقا؟
يعني الشيخ saying this affair or this issue of being excused لا. For ignorance, يعني it's not in the absolute sense.
لا ليست مطلقة.
يعني it's not in the absolute sense.
في أشياء ربما يعذر الإنسان.
يعني there are some things that a person may be excused for not being knowledgeable or being ignorant of.
مسلم.
For example, a Muslim.
لكن بعض الأمور الربوية ما يعرف تفصيلاتها.
But some of the affairs related to interest, يعني he doesn't know the specifics.
يمارسها شطارة.
يعني he practices them.
لكن ما يعرف أنها أصلاً هذه ربا.
But he doesn't really understand that this affair is riba or interest.
جاهل.
And he's ignorant.
علم بها وأخبر بحكمها ومارس فيها هنا عاصي.
يعني but if somebody explained it to him and clarified it and brought evidences, then he continued in it, then he's considered a sinner.
استحلها.
And if he says that no, it's actually permissible.
كفر.
Then this is disbelief. يعني what's called Arabic استحلال. And to actually make something that is not permissible, permissible.
واضح يا جعفر؟
Is it clear?
طيب اللي بعده.